interest rates have been extremely volatile over the past 2 years. More recently, following a sharp rally towards year-end, interest rates have risen again over the year to date. Consequently, current yield levels are close to their highest level in over a decade. And this presents a great opportunity for investors to lock in high yields while benefiting from a potential fall in interest rates. Specifically for credits, the ideal scenario appears to be materializing. The US economy has been very resilient thanks to fiscal stimulus, which has reduced the probability of a recession. Corporate profitability can remain robust, and funding costs can decrease when central banks embark on cutting interest rates. However, despite this ideal scenario for credits, we have to be mindful of tail risks, including a recession or the higher for longer scenario. Investors have acknowledged the favorable environment for credits by increasing their allocation to credits. Still, a lot of money has been invested in money market funds. When interest rates come down, investors will likely rotate to longer duration assets, including credits, which reinforces the positive technical for credits. High quality credits are well positioned in the current market environment. Therefore, we remain comfortable with investment grade in general and more cautious on high yield, especially the lower rated segment of the high yield market. We prefer the euro market over the dollar market across our portfolios, driven by relative valuations. The long end of the US dollar curve is trading rich, while we see more value in the shorter and intermediate part of the credit curve. Specifically, we see interesting opportunities in European financials, as their fundamentals are strong, while valuations are more attractive than corporates. Considering our top-down views on fundamentals, valuations, and technicals, we currently aim for a beta slightly above 1 for our investment-grade portfolios. For our high-yield portfolios, we maintain an underweight beta positioning as high-yield markets are priced for perfection. Within emerging markets, Asia investment-grade credit is trading rich, while LATAM is cheaper. To conclude, current yield levels present a great opportunity for investors to lock in high yields while benefiting from a potential fall in interest rates. High-quality credits are well positioned in the current market environment. And specifically, European financials are the sweet spot as their fundamentals are strong, while valuations are more attractive than corporates. To conclude, we offer two compelling solutions to take advantage of current opportunities in credit markets. The first one is our SDG Credit Income Fund, which is a multi-asset credit fund. The second is our Financial Institution Bond Fund, which invests in subordinated financials with a strong focus on Tier 2 debt.